got another food challenge video for you guys. Hello everyone, this is Calliopal and today I have got a French fries, or you can call it potato veggies. Actually it's like French fries. So French fries food challenge. Now I'm going to try and finish this bowl in as much as less time as possible. Let's see how much time I take. Just to add a little bit more challenge, I've got like garlic chili sauce just to make it a little spicy and difficult to finish it fast. Now before I begin this challenge, I just want to say that yes, I'm not wearing makeup. I don't know if you guys follow me on Instagram. You must have seen the post where I have said that 2 days back I actually fell down the same computer table. Okay, yahan pe ek rod jaisa hai. So my home slippers have become little loose and wo actually ye mera chair jo tha wo, of course it's this way I keep it, so there was less space. I should have actually pulled the chair little bit back and I should have actually gone from here. Okay, तो वो इतने से स्पेस में ये हुआ कि वो रॉड जो रॉड टाइप जो भी है मेरी चप्पल उसमें फंस गई. ओके एंड आई ट्रिप्ड एंड आई फेल बिहाइंड, यू कैन सी द शोकेस. तो आई थिंक सो दैट स्टील काइंड ऑफ थिंग, यू नो जो स्टील की पट्टी टाइप है, दैट फर्स्ट आई फेल डाउन तो मेरे सिर को लग गया. सो हियर यू कांट सी इट, लेकिन वो हेयर के हेयर लाइन में है यहाँ पे. ओके एंड आई डोंट नो इफ यू गाइस कैन सी, अभी थोड़ा स्वोलन कम है. इट्स लाइक हम लोग मराठी में टेंगुर ऐसे बोलते हैं. सो द स्मॉल बम्प इज स्टिल देयर. सो आई हैड एक्चुअली पुट सम ऑइंटमेंट, सो दिस इज सोफ्रामाइसिन टाइप रहता है दैट डॉक्टर हैड गिवन एंड थैंकफुली इट्स अ स्मॉल कट. It started bleeding and I thought, oh my god, what is happening? Like stitches वगैरह तो नहीं लगेंगे. But I put like real ice and then I had put हल्दी. My neighbor came and she said कि हल्दी लगाओ तो उससे वो I think bleeding रुक जाता है. So anyway, I went to the doctor and जल्दी से like एक घंटे के अंदर and yeah, he said there is no need for any stitches, thank god. It's a small cut. It is because of the sharp some object. So I think baki sab to wood hai, but since I fell down aur impact ki wajah se ye tengur aa gaya hai, small bump, but some sharp object must be that only the steel rod. So kahin kahin pe this is very old na, to wo kahin kahin pe wo nikal gaya hai. Okay, so because of that I had to take the tetanus injection also just to avoid any infection. So that is what happened. यहाँ पे भी एक छोटा सा स्क्रैच है, as you can see. Yeah, on my knee also I have got like sprain kind of, मतलब थोड़ा सा ऐसे नीला हुआ है. You won't believe this kind of bottle, steel का bottle, वो bent हो गया था. We just gave it to the भंगार वाला, today only we had called. तो वो ऐसे bent हो गया because of the impact of my leg. But I feel the bottle kind of saved my leg because I fell down, तो वो शायद ज़्यादा लगता था. Even though it pain, you know, even though it did pain, my leg also and मेरे सिर पे ऐसे बहुत दुखने लगा था. But I think it saved my leg from further damage. That's what I feel because it took all the weight of my leg on that bottle. So I think even though I was like joking about this कि my dad first fell down. He fell down twice, once in the bathroom, also he told us later, and then the fracture happened near our home only. So that happened somewhere around April, and then after 2 months in June, mom fell down. So now mom ka to chalo unka, it's because mainly because the imbalance which happened due to osteoarthritis. So now this month I fell down, hum family ki hat trick ho gayi hai. So I was just joking about this. My mom was like, it was very funny reaction because taking physiotherapy now, तो उससे थोड़ा बहुत ठीक है, but she still can't, you know, get up on her, मतलब she can't walk without holding around. So she was like, she was so tensed because dad was inside, वो पूजा कर रहे थे and she could not get up to pick me up because वो खुद का balance नहीं संभाल सकती. So because of the bleeding happened, she really got scared and she started shouting for dad in Marathi, you know, we say ki aho, oh, oh, ikde ya. And then she asked for my dad first thing he thought ki, oh my god, again my wife fell down or what. But then he came and he saw that I was bleeding, so we told him just jaldi se ice leke aao. So yeah, even though things have not been that great, all these things happen, but I think I would still thank God ki it's not really happened in a bad way. I mean, I feel like choti cheezon mein like bach jate hai. You know, it doesn't happen ki bahut zyada, you know, kuch hota hai. So yeah, that's what is happening, and we are all wondering ki kyun aisa hota hai, but it's okay. Thankfully, like mom and I fell down at home only, bahar nahi hua, because it would have been really difficult. So that's just what I wanted to update you guys. It's fine now, thoda bahut. Anyway, without wasting any more time, we should start this video. So it might start raining again, so let's just, so I'm just gonna add this garlic chili sauce just to make it a little spicy and challenging. Okay, it's raining. So anyway, let's, why I can't stop this video in the middle. Ciao, ciao. Okay, so I'm starting this stopwatch and let's see kitna jaldi hota hai. Not a great idea. Am I doing this slow? You just feel sick. done. Minute 13 seconds. I don't know if it's a good thing or bad, but well, I was able to finish this whole bowl. That deserves a clap. So that was the French fries food challenge. Oh my god, I'm so full. I think I won't even have dinner. I think I did pretty well. I mean, maybe I should have eaten thoda aur faster, but I think after a point it just feels like you want to throw up, because even though I like potato, but this was too much. And a little bit of spice also added thoda bahut difficulty, but it's okay. I love doing food challenges, even though I might not be the best at doing it faster, because I'm usually a slow eater and I don't really like to eat these days big portions. I mean, even though I might like that food, but I prefer ki jitna chahiye utna hi khao. Bhale if leftover, I'll eat it maybe tomorrow. Agar aise, you know, even if we make something like this, I made it at home, by the way. It's very easy, like, to make it, like, you know, a little crispy, but mera itna nahi hua tha crispy. I don't know, ya to main tayar hoke wagera aane tak wo thoda sa naram bhi ho gaya hoga. But I think to make it more crispier, you should freeze it in the freezer for a long time. It's very easy, you know, potato dhoke cheel ke kaat ke lena hai french fries ke shape mein. After that, you know, you put it in cold water, do teen baar aise dhoke le lo. After that, thoda main usko thoda chhalni mein, chhalni is what, sieve, you know, uske upar thoda rakh deti hu, pani nikal leti hu, taki थोड़ा सा तो एकदम वो पानी पानी नहीं हो तेल में, वरना वो उड़ेगा. सो छालनी में निकाल के तब तक तेल गरम करने को रख दो. यू हैव टू डीप फ्राई, सो थोड़ा थोड़ा डालने के लिए अभी ले लो. एंड वो डोंट लाइक ओवर क्राउडेड, ओके. और एक प्लेट में कीप लाइक टिश्यू पेपर्स. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ईदर पार बॉइल इट और यू हैव टू पार फ्राई इट. सो आई पार फ्राइड इट. एंड वो निकाल के उसको मैंने ऊपर से थोड़ा और टिश्यू लेके, लाइक यू नो, तेल थोड़ा और एक्सेस निकाल दिया. ठंडा करने के लिए रखो, कीप इट लाइक टू कूल डाउन एट रूम टेम्परेचर. एंड देर आफ्टर दैट, यू नो, यू गेट दो जिप लॉक्स, वी यूज इट टू स्टोर वेजिटेबल्स इन ऑल. तो वो जिप लॉक बैग में यू कैन पुट इट एंड कीप इट इन द फ्रीजर फॉर मिनिमम 30 मिनट्स. इफ़ यू हैव मोर टाइम, you know, do it like for 2-3 hours, even 6 hours. Wo zyada aur crispy hoga. After that, when you have to fry it, okay, remove it. Wapis se wo oil ko thoda garam karo acche se. And yeah, just add the fries and ho gaya. Iske baad fir se tissue pe nikal ke, then you can keep put it in this bowl kind of thing. And mix, you know, salt, chaat masala. You can even add red chili powder. Or if you have oregano वगैरह भी बहुत अच्छा लगता है, mixed herbs. And yeah, if you want to add cheese, liquid cheese and all, or cheese dressing, वो mayo वाला dressing आता है, I think that also tastes good. And I like this sauce, this is my favorite, so add this one. That's it, that easy. That was cooking with Cal. I mean, I would love to do, like, you know, videos where I'm cooking. Sometimes I like cooking. Aajkal to roz hi banana padta hai because mom is not well. So yeah, but it's a challenge because you need like at least 2-3 cameras and I just shoot with a smartphone, so I don't want to take that much effort. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment and let me know what you think about this challenge. And do you want me to do some other food challenges? You know, comment below and let me know which food challenges should I do next. Okay. And please share this video with your friends and please subscribe if you're liking this channel. my videos, then please subscribe. Thank you to all my subscribers, new ones, old ones, for sticking around. And if you want to check out my last video, it's somewhere here. Until next time, it's bye bye for me. Take care. Happy weekend, guys.